Today's our topic is addition and subtraction, explaining with flowchart. Watch till the end. At the end, I have shooted the video with very close view so that you can understand what I have written. Right? All the best for your exam. Watch till the end. Hi everybody, I am your Prasar. Today our topic is addition and subtraction. This is the topic from third unit, second chapter. Second chapter is computer arithmetic from the subject COA, computer organization and architecture. Second chapter is computer arithmetic. Arithmetic means mathematical calculation. From the elementary school, we know that addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, modulus, these are arithmetic calculations. But the thing is, here we need to do with the computers. But thing is, computer understand only zeros and ones. So we need to train the computer. We need to give micro operation. We need to design the control unit. And we need to express how it will be done. In March 2021, last year question paper, this question was given. Explain addition and subtraction algorithm with a flow chart. With a flow chart, we need to explain addition and subtraction. Before that, I will tell you some basic things. Here, negative fixed point numbers. Positive fixed point numbers, okay. But whereas, negative fixed point number can be represented in three ways. First one is signed magnitude representation. Second one is signed 1's complement and signed 2's complement. For example, here I have taken example minus 5, negative fixed number, minus 5, negative number. So it's base 10, decimal number, that's binary equivalent. We need to divide with 2. As it is minus negative number, here first number is 1 in 8-bit register. Right? Remaining 101 is 5 values. Right, but that is signed magnitudes and this value. Signed 1's complement. 1's complement means here we need to change it into 1's into 0, 0's into 1's, except this sign value. 0, 0, 0, make it into 1, 1, 1. 0 as 1, 1 as 0, 0 as 1, 1 as 0. Thus become 1's complement. And here, signed 2's complement. Third representation is signed 2's complement. 2's complement means we need to add 1 to 1's complement. Adding 1 to it, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, same value will be given, adding 1. This is 2's complement of 5. So negative value will be represented in 3 ways. Because here note point is, most computers use the signed 2's complement for adding negative integers. For example, plus 5 plus minus 3, negative value. If you want to add 5 minus 3, so we need to use 2's complement, because I will tell you. And subtraction operation also, plus 5 minus of plus 3, plus 5 minus 3. So subtraction operation also will be done with 2's complement, because I told you in the gates, we have so many gates. In AND gate, multiplication will be done, OR gate, addition will be done, but there is no gate for subtraction. So we need to make it the 3's into 1's complement, 2's complement, then that value will be added. For example, if you want to add minus 5 value, we need to make it into 2's complement, then we have to add to the other number. So that is note point. Most computers use signed 2's complement for adding negative numbers or subtraction operation. These are the basic things to understand this flowchart. So very simple. Here the thing is simple, but we need to do in the computer. Here subtraction operation flow is this side. You know flowchart from the your first year onwards. Pictorial or diagrammatical representation is called flowchart. Addition operation is done in this side. So the diagram, title of the diagram is flowchart for addition and subtraction operation. If it is not clear, that's why I mentioned here also. Flowchart for add and subtraction operation. Right. So register A, some value is taken. Register B, other value is taken. Here A is equal to A minus B. Subtraction operation is done. Minus subtraction operation is done. So that comes to here. A suffixes. A suffixes means here sign value. A's sign value. For example, we have taken 5. If it is positive or negative, that will decide A suffixes. Sign value will carry in this. And B suffixes sign value will be carrying. Because for this, I have drawn an example to show this flowchart. Very simple. If you understand this, the flowchart will be very simple. A is equal to A minus B. Here, subtraction operation is done. A value I have taken as 5, for example, in this scenario, B value as 3, and A register value sign is A suffix S. The 5 is a sign value, whether it is positive or negative. And B register value is B suffix S. That will carry. Right. Here 4 types of probability will be there. Plus 5, minus of. Subtraction. Everywhere minus only. Everywhere minus only. Because we are doing subtraction operation in this scenario. Plus 5, minus of plus 3. If both signs are equal, addition plus plus. So it will be done subtraction operation. Because plus 5, minus of plus 3. Minus into plus, minus. Plus 5, minus 3. So the subtraction operation is done. In both signs are equal. Minus 5, minus of minus 3. Minus 5, minus into minus, plus. So in this scenario also, minus 5 plus 3. Subtraction operation only done. When the both signs are equal. Both value signs are equal. In the other scenario, plus 5, minus of minus 3. Both signs are not equal. Addition operation is done. Even though it is subtraction, both signs are not equal, addition operation is done. Minus 5, minus of plus 3. Minus 5, minus into plus, minus. So again here, addition operation only done. This is one scenario. This will related to this flowchart. This is my own example to understand the flowchart easily. Here, addition also I have drawn one more, same example. A equal to A plus B. Here addition is going to done. Because everywhere, addition, 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 addition. Only thing is, if the both signs are equal, addition operation is done. If both signs are equal, addition operation is done. If the signs are different, here plus, here minus, so here negative operation is done. Same as here minus, here plus, negative operation is done. If both are same, negative operation is done in this side. So that what related to this flowchart. Now coming to this side. Subtraction operation is this side. Here, register A some value is having, register B some other value is having. Here, A of A suffixes means sign value. A register magnitude sign, whether it is positive or negative, will contain here. B suffixes is contained here. The sign value will decide whether it will be adding or subtraction. This is exclusive OR gate, right? Here I have mentioned. See, in this diagram, whichever I have mentioned in black color, those are explanations for this diagram. So you have to explain that in the notes after drawing diagram. If you only draw the diagram, you will get 50% of marks. If it is 15 marks question, this one is 15 marks question. If you only draw the flowchart, you will get 7 marks only. You need to draw the flowchart clearly and you have to write the points, explanation for this. For example, this is exclusive OR gate. That will decide which flow goes which side. If both the signs are equal, 0 means signs are equal, identical, then it will come this side. A suffix S and this side. I will explain from this side. EA is one more register to store the value. If it is subtraction, I already told you here, 2's complement plus 1. 2's complement. 2's complement. How will you get 2's complement? Binary, first magnitude binary number, signed magnitude, signed 1's complement, signed 2's complement. Then we will get 2's complement. Here that's what he has done. Minus B naught. B naught means 1's complement. Plus 1 becomes 2's complement of B. That will be added to A. So we will get the result, subtraction. Because there is no subtraction gate. That's why complements is used. Complements topic is used for subtraction operation. We will do 2's complement and we will add it. Addition gate is there on the motherboard, but there is no subtraction gate. So this will be added here, EA. So EA, this is symbolical for your identification. For your understanding purpose, I wrote here, black pen. Black pen marks are not important. You have to write after drawing this. EA is equal to A minus B, A plus B naught. B naught means 1's complement, B suffix. Plus 1 plus A, right? So that is done. Overflow AVF means add overflow flip flop. We will get a overflow. Instead of not getting that overflow, 0 is cleared to 0. We will get some overflow that will be cleared to 0. 0 is transferred to AVF. AVF means add overflow flip flop. Flip flop means small cell. So not to having any value, we are clearing to zero. Now one more condition: if A is less than B, we need to get B's sign value. A is less than B. For example, 5 minus 6 minus 1. The result is minus 1. So B's sign value we need to get. For getting B's sign value, we are doing this. Right? Here A naught means 1's complement. 1's complement of this. And adding 2's complement to A. Then A signs also will be changed. A signs complement means that will be changed to A sign. So here the result will be in A's and A naught. Because A equal to A minus B. The result will be A only, always. But here thing is, which sign we need to get? B's value sign we need to get here. Because A is smaller, right? For this side. And here this side. A is greater than or equal to B. If A is equal to B, both are same. For example, plus 5 minus 5 means 0. Both are same. If both are same, we will get 0. But thing is, A suffix S means sign value. A suffix X means sign value. Sign value should not be negative for 0. So to make it into positive, 0 value is transferred into A of A suffix S. Means sign value should be 0. So it will be positive 0. And here A is greater than B. So nothing will be done. Because A value is in, result is in A and A suffix S. Because the formula of starting we have taken is A is equal to A minus B. So A's sign value, whether positive, for example, here plus 5 minus 3, that equal to plus 2 in general. So A is a sign only given here. If A greater than B, no issues. So this is all for subtraction operation. Here, if the signs are different, this will be done subtraction operation only. But signs, if the sign value is different, here see, if the sign values are different, it will be done addition operation. So this line is transferred to this side, addition side. And the same likewise, addition side. If the signs are different, is equal to 1 means signs are not same. So that will be translated to this side. Here, you can see here. If the signs are different, subtraction operation is done. Right? That is the probability. This is the example to understand this flowchart easily. If the signs are different here, that will come this side and same scenario, which I have explained now. If the signs are different this side, that will be done to addition. Now coming to addition side. A suffix S, B suffix S, if the signs are same, equal, it will be done this side. E of A. EA is one register. We have taken one more register to carry this value. A plus B transfers EA. A plus B transfers EA. Here addition operation is done. Simply A equal to A plus B. EA. And E is carry value. Extra carry value. That will transfer to overflow. So we'll get A value. That A value will be transferred here. A plus B. Here A plus B is directly done. Here we'll getting little bit more steps. Right? End result is in A. Okay? Understand this clearly. Write very well. All the best for your exam.
The topic is addition and subtraction. Explaining with a flowchart. Before that, this is the basic thing. Negative fixed point number can be represented in three ways. For example, taken minus 5 because sign is minus. Here in 8 bit, first one is 1. First one is signed magnitude, that is the value, and signed 1's complement means change it into 1 into 0, 0 into 1. This 0, 0, 0, change it into 1, 1, 1, 0 as 1, 1 as 0, 0 as 1, 1 as 0. And next, sign 2's complement. Sign 2's complement means adding 1 to 1's complement, we will get 2's complement. Adding 1 2 1's complement of this number, we'll get 2's complement. And that will be added while subtraction, because note point is most computers use the signed 2's complement for adding negative number or subtraction operation. For example, plus 5 plus of minus 3, plus 5 minus 3, negative integers addition. And here subtraction, plus 5 minus of plus, plus 5 minus 3. So in gates, while discussing about gates, in AND gate we'll do multiplication, OR gate we do addition. But thing is, there is no subtraction gate. So we have to do 2's complement of the given negative number, a subtraction number, and we need to add after doing 2's complement. So that is a basic thing to understand the flowchart. And one more example I have given here to understand that flowchart easily. This is my own example. A equal to A minus B. Here we are doing subtraction. A register's value sign in A suffix S. B register value sign in B suffix S. Here all subtraction only done. But thing is, if both signs are same, subtraction will be done. If both signs are different, addition will be done. That I will show you in the flowchart. Same scenario here. Here addition. One side is addition in the flowchart. Pictorial diagrammatical representation. Diagrammatical representation. All addition only. But both are same. Addition will be done. Addition will be done. With both signs are different of the magnitude value, it will be done subtraction operation. Now this is flowchart. This side subtraction operation flow. If both signs are not equal, this will be transferred to addition side. Here also, this is addition operation flowchart. If both operations signs are, both magnitude signs are not same, that will transfer to subtraction side. So this is the flow. Whichever I mentioned with black marks, those are explanation part. If you see the test book, the diagram will be very easy, and you understand my explanations, it will be very very simple to write in the exam. Here one more thing, here I told a little bit wrong. In subtraction operation, the result will be in 2's complement. So that we need to make it into 1's complement and adding 1, 2's complement of it, then we'll get the result. This is that. 1's complement and make it into 2's complement, we'll get the final result in subtraction, because subtraction value will be in the 2's result. End result. And A is less than B, A value is lesser, so we are making the sign into 1's complement. So B's value will be there, because B is bigger value. The other thing are same. All the best for your exam. Write well.